You thought when enlightenment happened to you, you thought you were going to die.
Yes.
I wanted to ask you, can be enlightened compared to the life of a star? Because science describes the life of a star when the star loses its energy. There is a big implosion and then an explosion. It's something that is overwhelming. Can enlightenment be compared to a phenomenal lady?
First thing, understand about enlightenment. You going for enlightenment? Years, meditate, going in this journey. And enlightenment is not happening. Meaning only one, you are not ready to die. You don't want to die. Enlightenment means ego die, mind die, body no. Ego, who are you? I have to die. And when this thing happening in you, I have to die. I have to finish. I have to be nothing. And when this things coming in you, and slowly, slowly by meditation it happened. Your lust of life, you wanting of the life, it will be weak, will be finish. Then no more desires, no more want, this want, slowly, slowly you getting less, mind getting less. And then finally, when anybody dying, no any want, nothing want. Then enlightenment happen. And that day you ask many people, you will become enlightened mostly in die time. It is reason also this. Because in life you have hope. You can get, you have this, you will be this, you will get that. Even enlightenment. Enlightenment also after just you say maybe big explosion. Yeah, sure happen. It is big explosion happen. Infinite joy. Energy is overwhelmed. Overflow, too overflow. All your energy is wake up. Mostly everybody living life 3%, 4% use, 5% use. You using 3, 4, 5% your energy in whole life. 96, 7, 95% slept and no wake up and going with you back. When we die, it is not waking up. Only mostly normal people 2, 3, 4% use. Very genius or very too much energetic people. Some people very energetic, like rock stars, like politicians. Like many million people behind them, thinking about them, going behind them, they using 4, 5% energy. Very, very genius 6%, most, nobody more. All your energy is slept, sleeping already, and now wake up and go with you as a sleep. But enlightenment is 100% energy wake up. All your kundalini, all your kunda buffer wake up. Like a whole sky become full with energy. To all your fully kundalini hara is broke, wake up and go overwhelm this energy. This will be infinite joy. Overwhelmed. But this only you can see if enlightenment happened and existence want you come back. You don't want. If you want, enlightenment and enjoy this energy, enlightenment not will happen. Enlightenment only happened when you finish. Okay, no. I don't want, I don't get. Nothing will happen to me. I'm dying. Enlightenment means death. Die. And if anybody come back, therefore very rare few people come back. Enlightenment many people have felt. But mostly they die, left body that moment. Not come back. Whom existence choose? Whom existence want, they become medium. Medium of existence. Existence can send message through him, through his body. Then he come back, like a again born. One birth is physical and then enlightenment, again new born. Like existence, become existence. And this is just existence if want. And then you know this extremely joy happened around you. Big energy field happened. All energy you wake up and going around you. All the time over, going overwhelmed. This will happen. But enlightenment, only one thing understand. You have to finish. You have to die. It is not enlightenment like, okay, I have car also, I have one woman also, I have house also, and I have enlightenment also. It is not. First finish everything. Even you have wife, even you have house, even you have everything around you, but just I say, you not think this is yours. Wife is there, but she is okay here with me like a partner, but not mine. And this understanding coming in you, okay, one day she will be finished. Everything will be finished, whatever you have. No, anything can go with you. You have millions money, or big kingdom, or richest to richest, or poor to poor, whatever you have. Everything, one day, as body leave, die and finish. So this very enlightenment for very good, clear understanding should be, no anything go with me. When I leave body, empty hand. Even this body not go. This body also burn here. Somebody dig, somebody burn after death. So no anything can go with. When this understanding coming in you, as coming this, then this lust of life, desires of things, it will be finished. Then you say, nothing I cannot take, nothing I can get, I can't get take anything with me. And then enlightenment happens. And then all desires is your finish will be. I can't take anything. I have to finish. Therefore, body death many time happened. Body dying many, many time. Many time we took, finish this body, we take again new. This finish again new. This we taking many time. Millions time. But mind who taking the body, he not finish once. Once he finish, this is enlightenment. Body dying is not enlightenment. Who are, who you think who you are, he has to die. Ego, I has to die. So this is for enlightenment is right way. Okay, first you enjoy. First when you doing meditation, joy coming. Because nobody joyful also. In world, everybody sad. No, don't know how to enjoy the life. First thing you know how to enjoy the life when you coming in meditation. Then you understand how enjoying every moment, how to live the moment to moment, how to be present. And as you present, joy is coming, will be joy. first thing you will be joyful. So if you will be joyful whole life, slowly, slowly when you will be joyful, when you are really in joy mood, mostly don't want anything that moment. Joy makes you very satisfied, okay. Often I say, if you go in your room, be in your room, you are alone in your house, home, and you are very good mood, very relaxed, very quiet, some joyful feeling. You don't want anything. Even you want to go to, if meet anybody or see anybody, want to share that moment. You don't want to give me more, give me. When you not have joy, then want, give me, give me. I don't have. Because joy makes us fulfill. So when you are joyful, then you feel don't want anything. And then you in your room, in your house alone, whole day, okay. No need anything, no want, enjoying being alone. Alone enjoy enough. So if you're living life joyfully, then slowly, slowly are to enjoy your mind, your ego is melting very fast. Because joy is light. Mind is dark. So when light coming, darkness melting. Darkness dissolving light. So therefore he's saying, be joyful. Enjoy the life. As much as you enjoy, mind will be automatic dissolve, melting in this light. And then what day? Who can enjoy the life, they can enjoy the death. Only they can enjoy. Their death will be because whole life they enjoy. They say, yes, I have, I know everything. Even you don't have, this is no meaning you have everything. But you are very satisfied inside. And if you have everything, maybe you are king, you have palace, you have this, this, this. But if you are not satisfied inside, you always want more, more, more. Give me more, give me more. This is mind. And when you are no have maybe outside anything, but inside you very fulfilled, very joyful, very silent, even nothing is there. Even just one hut, very simple hut you living, no have anything much. And then, but you will be very satisfied, very joyful, very enjoy. Really satisfaction giving joy. When you are relaxed, when you joyful, this makes you satisfied. Things not make you joyful. Otherwise every king is joyful. Everything, every king, every richest people will be reach enlightenment. No. Poor people cannot get. No. Everybody can get only if they know the joy. Be joyful. So when you will be joyful whole life, automatic this wanting finish. You don't want. Your desire will be less, 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 less. Then basic need is right. I need food. I need one room. I need some clothes or some life things, basic need. No much desire, oh I want more and more and more of this. One car, maybe 10 cars, one woman, maybe 10 women, and like going like this. This is mind. And mind never satisfied. So when you are joyful, whatever is there, you will enjoy. You will be there. And then when these desires you are finished, and when you leave the body, that moment, you're going in enlightenment. So this whole life makes you understanding. And in life, you have hope. Even with come with master, master also giving you hope. Because you understand the language of the hope. Master says, you will be finished. You have nothing, you say, oh, what? What meaning then enlightenment, if I don't have anything? Master say, okay, you have light also, you will be this, you will be that, that glory, this glory. Otherwise, really, enlightenment, very ordinary person. Simple person. Just ordinary man. When he want eat, eat. When want sleep, sleep. When want work, work. Just going moment by moment. Very simple. No future. No thinking tomorrow what to do. No plans. Plan they making, but if any plan is getting success, okay. No success also, okay. They not worried about. Not depressed. They also thinking, okay, 3 days after, 1 week after do this retreat. Their satsang, or this work, or that work. But whatever is happening has to happen, they be with it, flow with it. They are not thinking, oh, why not happen this? Our misery is only this. You also thinking, okay, 1 month after I do this. 2 months after I have this plan. Making 1 year, three years after plan, 5 years plan, whole life planned. People making whole life planned. And when you have any plan, when that plan is success, going okay, you will be happy. Yeah. And when no success, this is sad. Just sadness is this. What you want and if not happening, just you depressed. Very depression happened. Somebody very depressed happened. Why not happening this? They not accept whatever is happening has to happen. I'm thinking, these thoughts is coming, will be like this, will be like that, this work I do, this work not do. But whatever has to happen, has to go with it. Sometimes false thoughts also come. We catching the thoughts. Sometimes, like if you have with somebody, just maybe your son or your brother, a brother has one thoughts, I need car. Maybe you no need, you start also. You catching thoughts. And if has to happen, you will try and it happen. But when you try and not happen, then you depressed. Depression is this only. Whatever we want, if not happen, sad. Otherwise, no sadness here. Only enjoying whatever is happening. Slowly, slowly this understanding comes. Whatever is happening, how existence take me, how existence go through me, what where I have to follow, just going. And then one day, leaving body, body will leave and you will be ready then. We are not ready to leave the body because we not enjoying the life yet. We not fulfill. If you very fulfill, you say yes. This night will be last night, okay. No problem. I have everything. I enjoyed whole everything. And enjoy only when you living life moment to moment. When you live life present, then you will enjoy everything giving you enjoy. And this enjoy giving you satisfaction. No need to live even life 60 years. Just maybe 6 months. If 6 months you live very presently, you will be satisfied totally. If going now, okay, go so go. Now I know. But we not ready to go because we thinking tomorrow we get this. Tomorrow it will happen. Okay, I trying, maybe few days after I will get. Always in future. Therefore satisfaction not. And when people leaving body whole life, they did meditation. And when they leave body, that moment most your picture coming what you did whole life. If anybody dying, suddenly in him a whole life pictures come. Front of him. He has a family, he has this thing. He did business, he gone this, he got this. All pictures come and he knows also now everything finished. Everything is finishing now. Now I'm going. I'm leaving now. Then that moment, if you have meditation, understanding comes. No, I don't take. I can't get anything. I can't take anything. And as I can't take anything, I can't make anything, suddenly your mind is dropped. So many times mostly happened, last moment of dying time, leaving time, body, people become enlightened. Because then hope is finished. Their future is finished. Enlightenment means your future and past should be finished. Just this moment is true. This moment is perfect, fully. But that moment, if you whole life, 20 years, 30 years, 40 years, meditate, so all conclusion come. Understanding all coming. Looking also life and understanding come. Then that moment many people become going in existence. Fully finished. It happened. And if that moment, if anybody come back, not everybody come back, only existence whom want, who he choose, okay, I choose this body. I want to go through this body, work. And then he come back. Otherwise, that moment he feel, yes, I am finished. Finished, so finished. Gone. And then again come back. This is compassion. Existence want. And then it happened. So this is happening. And mostly also, after enlightenment, people come back mostly young, in young age. Because young age time when enlightenment happened and he come back, so then he had this extremely energy, infinite joy, like a big storm come, thunder, whole like a flood of floods come, not flood, tsunami come. Tsunami of energy, and old body can't bear it, or need also strong body. So therefore you see all mostly master who coming, they in young age. They become enlightened young, and then they stay. They can keep body. Body also need some powerful, strong. Old age time, when after like 35 years, our energy is going downwards start. Till before 35, energy go like a peak. So if this time happened, they will stay. Mostly happened like they really be here. But this is also not about them. This is totally depend on existence. If existence want, then happen. But joy sure come. Extremely joy happen. Fully like a sometime in your life you have joy, and you know joy, whatever joy you have, this is just, I said, 2-3% energy, 4% energy. Just 2-3-4% energy you wake up and you feel joy in life. And if your 100% energy wake up, so how much can be joy? Like 40 times more, 30 times more, and that is very big energy. So this is, that happened, but only that will know who will come back. And then after, otherwise they going in light, they going in existence, not come back. So this happened. But main thing is, don't think much, want to be enlightenment, do try to live life present. Whatever is happening. Meditation means want to be present. If you thinking about enlightenment, same thing. You're not here. You're in future. Okay, tomorrow will be enlightenment. I do meditation maybe after one day, 1 year, 2 years, after will be enlightenment. So you're not here. Same thing. Like one day I get house. I making start house, I trying to make house. Maybe 1 year, 2 years, 3 years after I get house. I make house. Same, I make enlightenment. No difference. This is mind trick. First, before mind involved you, okay, make house, make family, make property, make bank balance. Now, making enlightenment. Similar, no difference. Because mind in future, mind not here. And meditation means mind should be here. So whatever you do, be present, in start to be there. Trying to be present, present. And when as you will be present, as joy comes. And this joy with this, in this light, your darkness, your unconscious, your mind is melting, will melt. That is sure, because mind, if totally mind coming in present, if this moment your mind fully come present, finish, will be finished. We never present, never present in anything. Which day you present fully, with even little things, even just walk, and you present, that moment can happen. Even you drink tea, you very present with drinking tea, that moment can be pop, can will be pop. So meditation, enlightenment means be present. Main thing is, many stories have somebody just like Buddha looking the star, pop. Lhasa looking the leaf. Mind, drop the mind, finish mind. We looking every day here, so many falling. Nothing is happening. Yeah, look, there are so many leaves there, everywhere. But he was ready to. He are present, just leaf is falling and he is looking and totally present. No thinking any words past, no any future. This moment is true. And that door is open. That moment, door is open. And he gone. So main thing is how I can be present more. If you want enlightenment, to do try how I can be present in everything. Not thinking about enlightenment. Thinking will not happen. Thinking, same thing. Thinking about enlightenment or thinking about how to make money. Very similar. No big thing. Only one thing happened, if you thinking before money, and now you thinking meditation, not doing, thinking. It is similar. Only even you can feel yourself, I am more better. Now I am not thinking material, I am thinking enlightenment. But it is similar, no difference. Because thinking is thinking. Are you thinking, like you in cage, are you have iron cage or you have gold cage? This is golden cage. Same, golden you have took, but you in cage, my in mind means. So no difference. So has to drop this cage, this iron, this gold, whatever, it finished. Then you will be present. So this presentness makes you. So whatever you do, wherever go, be present there. And that I say also, meditation do, every day, morning, evening, which you like. And whole day be try to be present. In every little things. And then every little things, if you be present, everything your will be meditation. And you will enjoy everything. Day going like this, don't know. Just you wake up morning, again, look, oh, night time coming, sleep. Then again next. Don't know time when going, how going. Years half year passed. Cannot count. Look like just now finished. Just start and finished. Time is gone. Time is no more. Then is right. So meditation makes, when you coming in present, no time. Time is not there. If you live whole day present, you don't know when day finish. Then again when next day come, then again next day come. And enjoying and going. Life is going. And one day time coming. Okay, leave the body. And you will be ready fully to leave whenever come. If you very satisfied, then you are ready to. If you are ready, if you are, you have partner, if you are very satisfied with each other, you can leave easily. Yes, okay, now my time, I go. Go for 1 month, 2 months, some days. But if you are not satisfied with each other, oh, then very, very difficult time. How I can leave you? Crying start, emotional become. How I can be without you? Because you not been enjoy when you together. If you together very enjoyable, okay. Going okay. Then again when meeting, when we enjoy again there. Otherwise I'm enjoy. So main thing is this. So being present. So when you sit meditation, don't think say, I want to look anything. I want to reach anywhere. Just here. Meditation is very similar like a sleep. When you're going in sleep, you're not thinking, oh, I'm going in sleep. Or I have to go somewhere. You say, okay, I'm relax. And don't know when sleep come and you gone. If you try, you thinking, okay, I go in sleep. Cannot go. Or you want to know how, where going in sleep, then also very difficult will be sleep. Sleep for need relax. So same is meditation. No want anything. Just here. No want light. No want space. No want Kundalini, no anything. Just stop. Want means mind is still working. When you want, mind is working. Mind is not stop. When mind is stop, no want anything. Wanting finish. Then you are here. And which day your meditation will be like this? You just close eyes. 1 hour after you open, look like, oh, just 3 minutes. Maybe 2 minutes I sit, maybe 4 minutes I sit. Look like just I closed eyes and again open. And then you see the watch, oh, 1 hour. That is meditation. Just you like a gone somewhere. You look like is absent, but not absent. You are present. Mind is absent. Mind is not there. So just when meditate, don't want to. Don't want to get anything. Just sit. And this can happen if you doing in everything. When you do anything and don't want to get anything. Whatever comes, comes. I trying, I effort, whatever result come, whatever existence give me, okay. And then you will be enjoy. You will enjoy your work also. Are we not enjoying the work because we work with also we are in future. Want to get. Work is not enjoying. We thinking when we working now and when we get money we will enjoy. No, work should be enjoy. Whatever work you do. And then you will be, if you enjoy the work, your focus will be not what you get from work or not. Whatever getting, okay. How much getting? Very good. And then, because this work makes you satisfied. Then you sitting in office, very good. Office will be like a temple. Like you in meditative space. So like this. So meditation is, don't want to get anything. Just be like present start. And then it will happen. Drop the desire and you have. drop the seek, you have. Drop the search and you have. Saying is very good but very difficult. Drop to search. Dropping search is not easy. Because mind is not going easily. He come back here, come back here, come back. He knows how to come back. Tricky. Very tricky, he knows. But just understand these things slowly, 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 slowly. Coming in. Just sitting, gone. Present. Then this. Be relaxed. Sitting, just sitting. Walking, just walking. Eating, just eating. Looking, just looking. Then this is meditation. Being present. Okay. So finish now. And so we put music, some mantra. And Saturday, Sunday will be meditation retreat. And this meditation retreat will be simple meditations, techniques. 3-4 technique. And next day 2-3 different techniques, like 5-7 techniques using, doing. So for who not did meditation, for them very good to make retreat. They get the taste of meditation. And then which techniques you like, which meditation you like, you practice every day. And who doing meditation, for them also good. Because when you do together, retreat or group and around master, then more stronger. Like collective energy is working. When you alone meditation is different. When you do together with few people is different. Alone sometime your mind not ready, mind don't want, too much in mind. But when you together 5, 10, 20 people, then more easier happen. Easier like somebody want, maybe you don't want, but somebody want, so he pulling. Sometimes you want, you pulling to others. Because everybody trying to go inside. But too much mind cannot go. But if somebody's mind very good, quiet, more deeper, he can pull to others also. So easier happen. Like synchronicity. Giving help to each other. So for retreat who want to do, they give name to Satvika. And then we know, after tomorrow, after satsang, will be start. So today, tomorrow, you check with her and give name and ask how it will be, what is the process.